Hey, Medtech Mavens, let's talk about the hottest trend in healthcare, generative AI. We all know AI has been around for a while, but lately, it's gotten a serious power-up. Think of it like sticking a turbocharger on a cool new car. This new wave is all about generative models, like the one behind ChatGPT. These AI whiz kids can actually create new things, from writing code to designing drugs. Why is this such a big deal for medtech? Well, imagine a world where AI can help us develop revolutionary new treatments faster and more efficiently. We're talking analyzing mountains of data to predict the next breakthrough therapy, or even designing custom implants that perfectly fit each patient. Pretty wild, right? Of course, with any shiny new tech, there are some hurdles. Building these powerful AI models takes some serious muscle. Think expensive computers and gobs of data. That means early-stage companies might need to get a little creative to play the game. But hey, that's the beauty of innovation, right? Resourceful medtech entrepreneurs are finding ways to leverage open source tools and collaborations to stay in the race. So, is the cost of AI going to slow down progress? Not necessarily. The potential benefits for patients and the industry are too big to ignore. We're just at the starting line of this AI revolution, and the future of medtech is looking brighter than ever. Want to stay ahead of the curve and see what mind-blowing things generative AI is doing in healthcare? Then hit that subscribe button and join our community of medtech enthusiasts. We'll be diving deep into the latest breakthroughs, exploring the challenges, and celebrating the wins. Let's redefine what's possible in medicine.